10674 East Powers Drive, doing a post scope after replacing the line, and then we just cleaned the line 56 foot to the city sewer. Sewer line has been replaced, cleaned, tested, and inspected, and is flowing well at this time. No recommendations for sewer at this time.